on an apartment building left 59 people dead and over 100 injured. His name, Kenji Miyashiro, a Japanese expatriate living in the Philippines. Miyashiro was radicalized by the extremist group Shining Light Liberation, killing
him. It wasn't your
New Yorkers owe their lives.
You guys, let's show Vox.
Bullshit me, Ashley.
Shockwave is just here to talk about Vought for Tots. I swear to God.
What the fuck is Vought for Tots?
It's new fitness outreach for toddlers.